Nelson with the RV Corral and Tiffin Motorhomes. I'm going to give you my cell number because you might have a question on pricing or trade-in or financing, and that's the quickest and easiest way to get a hold of me. So it's 541-954-5705, and if you stop by the dealership, just mention me by name and that you saw my video. These Tiffin products, I have one too. They're an amazing product. They come with about everything that you can possibly imagine. And the one thing I really like about these new chassis is they have a memory position seat here. So like I use 1, 2, and 3, I always set for these seats have to be in a certain position to swivel all the way around. And so I keep that in one of the memory positions because if front seats swivel all the way around, you can use them for furniture. The chassis itself is the upgraded chassis. You can actually talk to it. You say, hey, Mercedes, where is such and such? It'll tell you. And then also the adaptive cruise, you'll really enjoy. I typically go down the road about 67 to 73 miles an hour, and so I don't get run over by truckers. And it adapts to keep you a safe distance. You can set your safe distance, whatever you feel comfortable safe. So this, you do have to steer it. That's about it. If it rains, the wipers come on automatically. You, when things are beside you and people try to pass or something, or you're gonna change lanes, if it's safe to do, there's nothing in the mirror. If it's not clear, a yellow light comes up on the mirror. So that part I really enjoy too. And then of course you have side cameras, backup cameras. The aluminum wheels are clear coated. Aluminum wheels are really nice to have because they put less weight around circumference weight when you're driving down the road. So better tire wear, better handling. They not only look nice, they're good to have. And then also when you look at a Tiffin product and you run your hand down it, you can't even feel any paint seams. They're clear coated, easy to take care of. This paint, we take in 20-year-old Tiffins, their paint still looks good. They have really good paint booths. They make their own doors. You're gonna enjoy that, but I wanna point out it has a diesel generator. A lot of coaches this size have propane generators. Also, the new fad, of course, and mine is also all electric, and that's the best way to go. You don't have to buy propane anymore. Now also, the storage in this unit, this one area here has a built-in vacuum cleaner, so you can use that inside. See how easy those doors are to close? I mean, coming in here is your dump station, etc. Whole coach water filter. Everything is set up for very convenient, easy to use. You don't have to bend way over. Everything is set up perfect for you in that area. All right. Then coming around here, most people will tow like a Jeep or something, if they tow anything at all. But it comes with the hitch. Backup camera, of course, you can see. This is the part that's amazing. This is your part of your furnace, your water heater, and everything. So, like I said, this is all electric, so you won't have to worry about running out of propane ever again. And lithium batteries in it last about 10 years, supposedly. No one's had them out 10 years. Now, they come with all smart TVs, LG TVs, right? And then this right here, underneath here, is just more storage. So plenty of storage. And now we get to go inside. Like I said, if you've seen enough, just give me a call at 541-954-5705. But I want to show you the inside. I like the sliding screen door. And then you have plenty of handles here. So you have the Bose audio system. Everything on this coach is controlled from a screen. push button awning, so you can put your awning out just pushing a button. So if you can push a button, you can own this coach, right? And then this is your home screen here for your lighting and stuff. But we put a tech with you. These are real simple coaches, but we do put a tech with you for as long as you need to teach you how to work all these little systems. Take a look at that dash. Isn't that clean? I like the ones where the whole dash is flat and doesn't stick up in the view. And then this is for extra sleeping or storage, whatever you need. And all these seats do everything but dance. Everything's adjustable. You have two power recliners here, which are nice because you can sit in them and lounge. And then back here you have a bed. This is called a Murphy bed. And everything is push button. I'm going to show you that in a minute. The bathroom has good lighting, has a window. Really nice to have a window because you have a rain sensor, fantastic fan. Will exchange all the air in this whole thing every couple minutes. So really nice fresh air. I weigh about 260. People really like our shower. Doesn't have a big lip. It's safe. You get in it. This blue dot right here recirculates water till it gets to temperature. And that way you don't have to waste a lot of water, you know, waiting for your shower to get to the proper temperature. And right here you have a nice closet, storage underneath, an adjustable shelf. Tiffin are all wood too. There's no wrap in a Tiffin. The finish on this is a very smooth. See how they're soft touch? So you get three of those. And then the refrigerators nowadays work better than they've ever worked before. This thing is ice cold right now. So the way they're equipped, you can just leave things going if you feel like it, because they come with solar. I'm going to go over this with you briefly. So the way this is ordered, you get cell phone booster service, complete solar system, the electric coach, the lithium drop-in batteries, exterior TV, in-motion satellite, side rear view cameras, theater seating, central vacuum, and the Wi-Fi booster. Okay, so your television is back here. If you want an extra television, we can put one in up here. But normally the one television is plenty. And then your sinks are stainless steel. And induction cooking. These come out. Windows are torque, what I call torque windows, but you screw them out so they vent. And then if you have your fan on, and there's one in here as well, the vent comes right across you, and the nice air, whatever your climate you're in, will come right across you. Plenty of storage under the sink. And these theater seating are very, very comfortable. They're recliners, and they're very comfortable. And like I said, these seats swivel around, and they come with a cocktail table. So now I'm going to show you the bed. All you do is push a button. We have to remove these pillows. Most people will store the pillows up above here if they don't have somebody sleeping up here. Otherwise, you got to throw them on the floor, I guess. But the thing that's amazing about this product to me is the quality. We do a PDI, which is included. We don't charge extra for it. I notice a lot of dealers do. But we go through the coach completely and then show you how everything works. But this is basically a queen-size bed that comes out of the wall. Window behind the bed. It's nice to have a window behind the bed because of the fans. You put one fan on low. Even if you close the bathroom door, there's vent under the door. It'll pull air across you when you sleep. So you pretty much have it. I'm sure you'll want to give me a call and have other questions. I'll be happy to answer them for you. But I think if you buy this product, you'll enjoy it for many, many years. Thank you for viewing the video. And like I said, call my cell at 541-954-5705. Thank you.